Alright. Greetings, everyone. It is I, Griffio, and welcome back to Red Dead Redemption. Today I don't really know what's on the schedule. I think we're gonna go to those W quests. Like, I can't remember the dude's name. But I do know the one dude's name is Seth. So we'll do Seth's missions later. I kind of want to do... Okay, Nadja. Wes Dickens. We'll do, actually, hold on. I don't even need to fucking... Okay, like, the game starts out, and, like, John's at a campfire or something. Okay, campfire. Fast travel, like, it kind of ruins some of the fun. Like, some of this game, like, you actually travel a good amount for you to, you know, just, travel to destination. You, like, in the game, like, you travel a good amount on your own. You get what I'm saying? Like, the quests make you do that, I feel, on some occasions. Plus, like, this isn't, like, do everything I can run, you know? This is more of a, just play the game that I fell in love with type deal. Also, as of this stream, it's funny because when I put it on, like, nobody's watching right now, but when I put this on YouTube months down the line, when it gets released months down the line, this is gonna be old news, but they just put Red Dead Revolver on the PS Store. I can go in and sleep, right? Can I sleep here, buddy? Oh wait, this is that one place. They also reuse a lot of the same. Can I sleep here? I don't give a fuck. It's not mine. Okay, I can't sleep here. That sucks. Okay, but anyway, they just released Red Dead Revolver. Leave down in the comments below and tell me whether or not you want me to play it. Other than that, 5 a.m. and 10 p.m., so we're probably, like, way past that. So, let me just jump over this. This is a beautiful game, though. Even though it's dated, it still looks good. Like, look at this. It's just a good-looking... Well, it's, like, okay, like, let me preface this really quick. Or just, let me just say something. Grand Theft Auto 4 looks like shit. It looked like shit the day it came out. Okay, I'm just gonna drop that there, just let you guys know. But somehow, they made this game, and this is only like 5 or 6 years old, I think, maybe less than that. But it still looks good. It still looks acceptable. But man, Grand Theft Auto 4 Day One looked like absolute ass to me. Anyway, I didn't like the way it looked. Now Grand Theft Auto 5, oh my god! But look at this. Look how good this looks. You can't tell. I mean, like, you can see a few problems here and there, but it still looks good. You know? I mean, there's probably going to be some spots later on in this playthrough I'm going to be like, oh my god. But, you know, as of right now, it just looks good. And, like, you know, it should be running in 1920 by 1080. Should. Not worry about breaking any horses. Horse's ass. Liars, cheats, and other proud Americans. Is that what they said? Proud Americans? I think. I'm not sure, though.
Mr. Marston. How are you, sir?
I'm all right. I met up with your friend, Seth.
Oh, Seth of the Dead. Yes. Interesting fellow. You don't meet many men these days with the moral fortitude to cut straight to the chase like that, do you?
Thankfully not, Mr. Wes Dickens.
Yes, contemporary society is remarkably harsh on professional exhumers, but did you know that in ancient Egypt, it was an art form valued more highly than literature? I believe Seth comes from that school of thought.
How very interesting. Look, you tell me more about our plan.
Ah, your plan, dear boy, your plan. I am merely the help, not mercifully the arbiter of wisdom.
What you are, dear boy, is the man whose life I've saved twice now. A man who sells lies and deceit to unwitting people. A man who, if he doesn't help me, I won't think twice about putting a bullet through his skull, feeding to the vultures myself.
You see, Mr. Marston, you have the exterior of a violent man, but the soul of an angel, and that is what I think I cherish most about you.
That's what I thought.
But before we can attend to your particular problems, We need some extra lubricant to oil the machinery of business. And this being America, that lubricant with which we concern ourselves is money.
Money? What are you talking about?
Oh, we need weapons. Armor plate for the wagon. Extra hands. And I need some danger money.
So, let's sell some more of these cures.
Sell cures? Around here? Do you want to see me lynched? No. The sport of kings. Racing, my friend. The sport of kings. A noble activity without reproach. Exactly the kind of activity where a lying, cheating, degenerate like myself can prosper. But come, let's finish the loading and we'll discuss it as we drive.
This is probably one of the best Western stories I've ever experienced. I think I talked about this last stream. But I'm going to say it again. Young Guns is my all-time favorite movie. Western. Oh, damn it. I did not mean to skip that. Because there's dialogue. Fuck, that's my bad, guys. I mean, it's not important, but it's, you know, my bad. I thought I was driving. Okay, what's going on here? Oh, I guess nothing. They're just kind of... Oh, that's a race. Let me guess, I got a race in this thing. Or not, okay. Yeah, I did not mean to skip that. God, look at this. They just did good work. I don't know. Like, I'm in a mood to play like an open world adventure game. Like, I got Fallout 4 kind of lined up for us on the stream. I don't know if it's going to be ported over to YouTube. I might. But the series is going to be called Mod Out 4. This should be easy. I thought he was going to say ready, set, three. Now, one unknown skill of mine to you guys is I'm very good at just arcade racers. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can play any, like, racer in the world, but the second it's, like, Forza or anything like that, like actual, like Project Cars, like, yeah, I'm helpless with. But like, I can play an arcade racer. You know, a racer that's not taken too seriously. Probably my favorite race, listen, my girlfriend, one time her and I, we played this game called Sonic and All-Stars Racing Transform. We played it for a straight 6 hours, just sitting down and playing and playing and playing. And so we played that, and we played it so much, having so much fun with it, that we ended up crashing the game. Like, no, not even crashing the game, we bugged it out so much. Like, on the first stage, we just kept playing, and we went back to the first stage just to play another race. And we were clipping through the through the map and everything. Because we had just run the game through so much. And just at one sitting. But anyway, I played The Crew, I played Mario Kart. Like, I just love arcade racers. But like I said, the second it gets realistic, I'm helpless. I can't do anything. I mean, we're going to win this race. Isn't it like this, like, this game builds up slowly sometimes, if you know what I mean. Like, you know, there'll be a lot of points of action, and then later on there'll be like this. But, you know, it's whatever. It picks up later on, like, probably past, by the first 25% of the game, it really picks up. Story-wise and action-wise, at least. Or at least the stories are, like, really good. There we go, easy peasy. We'll try not to skip any more like carriage rides or anything. Like, that was an accident.
Hell of a race, mister. I'll take care of this cart for Mr. Wes Dickens.
Come on, John. I suggest we beat a hasty retreat. Right, best remove ourselves from the stage before somebody decides they want their money back.
Fine by me.
Isn't that fantastic? The cheers of the crowd, the thunder of the wheels.
The falling rocks, homicidal maniacs.
Oh, come on, John. Even a cold-hearted misanthrope like you must have found that just the tiniest bit exhilarating.
Not the friendliest bunch, are they?
They take the racing very seriously in these parts. And your participation was not entirely pre-approved.
That was clear.
Ah, sport, war, and heartache. The guilty pleasures of mankind since the dawn of time.
I'd get away from the men we just swindled before you start waxing too lyrical.
Yes, yes, of course.
Okay, where are we going, Mr. Wes Dickens? He's gonna drop me off in the middle of nowhere
done,
like he always does.
Well done. Having you as a ringer has netted us a fine profit.
We seem to be wasting time, old man.
Oh, patience, my friend. The Trojan horse cannot run before it can walk, if you'll forgive the metaphor. Next, we need to procure some grand and overwhelming firepower. And for that, you need to contact an old friend of mine. Goes by the name of Irish.
Irish.
Yes, he's an interesting kind of fellow. He usually can be found in Armadillo or some other town around here on some Bacchanalian revel or such.
Great. An alcoholic arms dealer.
What could be better?
I was going to make the joke that, like, oh, what, is he Irish? But, you know, I kind of just answered it. You know, I wonder if you will see. I can't really remember. But I wonder if we'll see any of, like, racism in this game, because there has to be some on some level, right? Like, that's kind of, like, what I'm waiting on. Like, not that I want it, but, like, I'm just wondering if they went that extra step to put it in there, you know? That's what I'm wondering. Because they have a little, not like sexism, but, you know, they... Like, you can see, like, the strengths and weaknesses of men. Like, Bonnie McFarlane, she's a strong female character, and I wonder... And she puts down men all the time. So I wonder if, like, there's a character similar to that or something like that. I don't know. What the fuck are those? Oil rigs, really?
Come on.
I did not.
Good weather, light outdoors.
Okay, to be honest, I did not know these existed back in 1910. I did not know that. I thought they were a little bit later than that.
Whoa.
Not much later, but I didn't know they were as far back as 1910. I'm an idiot. Oh wait, whoa, shit! I just passed it. Did a swindler change his spots? Maybe.
Mr. Marston, sir! John Marston! Mr. Marston, don't be so childish.
Why are you hiding?
I implore you. Okay. So I made a few innocent mistakes when last we met. But my plan is still sound. Together we can conquer, if not the world, then certainly Bill Williamson.
But first, you need me to do you a favor?
You read my mind. I can only deduce you have been taking my tonic, sir, as instructed. It can give the most ordinary of intelligences a remarkable insight.
I'll give you insight. I'll show you what your guts look like.
Please, sir, this show of petulance is nothing short of embarrassing. Think for a moment, sir. Think.
I'm thinking about how much of my time you're wasting.
Sir,
Sir, I am about to do something which I greatly discourage in all wise and rational men. A selfless act for you. But, sir, before I act selflessly, allow me to act selfishly and sell some of my wares.
Fair enough.
Oh, good, sir. Come, and let's go visit some of our fine friends in the other oil business we have here in Plainview. These men need all the help they can get.
Oh, okay.
Friends, hardworking souls of Plainview, do you suffer from rheumatism, lumbago, acute chronic sciatic, neurologic, or inflammatory pain? Well, I represent the only company that makes the genuine article which cures headache, neuralgia, toothache, earache, backache.
This man is a fucking charlatan. He just got done swindling us down at Cho Springs with this song and dance.
I say we tar and feather him right now.
I say we shoot the bastard.
I think it's time we take our business elsewhere. I apologize if science is not your forte. Good day, one and all.
God.
Somebody get that thief.
Get on.
It's time we relocated our business, John. Come on, John. I'm not waiting here much longer.
Now what the? Somehow it got him. Shooting while riding is so hard. Unless you get lucky like I do. Oh, is he dead on the back of the horse? Okay.
It's just me and you, partner! One less moron to worry about!
Okay. How many of them are there? Is like the entire like oil rig place coming after us? Yeah, that works.
Sure is lucky you came along when you did.
Lucky for who?
Are we supposed to beat this trip? God damn it. I wasn't even paying attention to the map. How many shots can a horse take? God damn. Okay, well, I'm almost dead. Right in the dick.
Looks like there's dynamite in there. See if you can set it off. Excellent job. Now let's make haste for Cueva Seca. What do these numbskulls expect? Miracles?
Well, that's about what you've been promising them.
Oh, man.
Taylor, I'm not sure we're out of the woods yet.
Probably not.
For a man of the people, you sure ain't very popular.
I am up against the weight of plebeian ignorance, my boy.
You ain't gonna win then! Maybe you need to think about a change of career.
I will never give up on science, John.
Damn it. Stole my mama's money, you bastard.
people harbor such bitterness?
Because they're douchebags.
I ain't surprised. That tonic got drank in prison.
God, I'm hit!
You'll be fine. Drink some of that tonic. I swear these people and these horses just move so erratically. Is that it? No? Okay. Where are we going? Are we going all the way to Armadillo or something? How many more? Please tell me none.
We made it, John. There's Cueva Seca up ahead.
Cueva Seca.
Well, that was a little hairy. Thank you, my dear boy. You saved the day again.
It always impresses me with the speed with which a group of men can turn from passive sheep into murderous wolves.
I'm impressed with how you nearly got us killed back there.
Yes, perhaps we should shelve the tonics business for a period.
Let's say we try our hand at racing again. There's a meet at Rathskeller.
You're trying my patience, Mr. West Dickens.
Well, I'm sorry, dear boy, but I'm only an aging vendor of exotic elixirs, not the bloody U.S. Cavalry. And forgive me if matters take some time to prepare.
God. Are we done with Mr. West Dickens? Nope. Go ahead and knock out all of his missions first.
Mr. West Dickens!
Ah, Mr. Marston! How wonderful to see you, sir. How wonderful. Yes, sir. Nearly, sir. Very nearly, sir. I just need some cash to get some extra hardware fitted to my old Trojan horse here.
You what?
Never mind, sir. I can only presume that you have not enjoyed the benefits of a classical education, so I will not take umbrage if some of my illusions sail over your head, sir.
I won't pretend to understand you, but I will endeavor to make you understand me. Either we do this right now, or I put a bullet in you and get on with my day.
Please, I knew you were a violent man, Mr. Marston, but I did not think you were a stupid one. We need money to outfit my carriage, to turn a simple tradesman's vehicle into something more subterfuge. And I'm about to tell you how we are going to gain said cash. Now I know that you ride very well. So come, sir, to Rathskeller Fork!
We're gonna get shot at again,
Let's
aren't
go,
we?
Let's go, my dear boy! I'll show you the way!
He was gonna take off without me. I guess I wasn't supposed to ride on
okay,
here. I'm not sure, though.
Considered. Hopefully we can get through today without running into another army of your satisfied customers. Onwards and upwards! I refuse to let the blind stupidity of the proletariat derail my calling in life.
Nothing blind about it. I'd say they saw right through you.
Before knowledge comes doubt, my dear boy.
Everybody knows you're as crooked as a dog's hind leg, Wes Dickens.
I resent that implication, John.
I wasn't implying. I was telling. If you're such a successful businessman, what are you doing living in a cave?
Delightfully Dickensian, isn't it?
If you say so.
Are you familiar with the concept of philanthropy, John?
I'm surprised you are.
Oh, I don't do any of this for myself, John. I hope you realize that. It's been quite a ride, John, hasn't it?
We haven't gone that far.
No, I mean us. Bitchwood Farm, Gaptooth Reach, Plainview. You make quite a team, you and me. Brains and brawn. We should consider a more permanent partnership.
This partnership ends as soon as I have Bill Williamson. I appreciate your help, but I've just about had it with all your schemes. You need to realize what's at stake here.
I know, John, I know. Just win this race and we'll be ready. I give you my word.
Okay.
There it is, John. Never mind. Rathskeller Park.
I always say time, like, they did the same thing in Grand Theft Auto, where, like, if they, oh, wow, my horse is following me, okay. But they time out the conversations between, like, destinations, which is always good. That dog needs to shut up. Get a horse to race with while I get mine. Oh, we'll win this.
Gentlemen, this will be a fair race. No shooting, stabbing, cliff pushing, rock throwing, cactus grinding, neck lassoing, setting fires, or other acts that causes a rider to unfairly lose his weight or bleed heavily or black out. Get yourselves ready. Set. Go!
Okay, I think the gunshot scared my horse, which kind of sucks. Okay, well, we're off to kind of a bad start. Yeah, we're off to a terrible start. This isn't good.
Let's go!
Look at this, tenderfoot!
Come on!
Oh, come on, horse.
I'll show you how it's done!
No, you won't. Not while you're in fifth. Or, actually, seventh. Man, all these guys are fucking packed. Okay, I'm in first, kind of. Oh my god. It's literally like we're boxed in. Quit bumping me, damn it! Oh shit, no! Oh no, we just lost. We went from first to sixth in one go. And just in one turn. Yeah. This isn't good. Unless they all, like, get hit by a train or something. We don't really have a chance. Never mind. We got a chance. Oh my god. I'm just trying to cut every corner I can. Oh my god. God, are you fucking for real? Oh my god. I don't know how much longer we got till the finish line. Come on. Every time I get a little ahead, they're just like, nah, we got it. And they're also like in unison. It's kind of hard just to get. Fuck, I'm taking the high road. I think that's like one of my only opportunities to pass them all. Come on, you've got to be kidding me. Oh my god, they keep pushing me over to the right and I couldn't move left. Okay. There's not many more corners I can cut, I feel.
Let's go!
Okay, we're back ahead. We're back to the lead. Kind of. We're still fighting for it. We're getting close to the finish line, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we're getting really close. Oh yeah, we got it. Barely. Yeah, I know. That's bullshit.
What a fantastic spectacle, John. Let's take a moment to bask in the glory of our victory.
Have we got enough money now?
All right. Yes, once Seth and Irish have furnished their side of the bargain, I think we should be ready. Quite a team we've assembled, don't you think?
A bunco, a grave robber, and a drunk. How could things possibly go wrong?
Yeah, like, it's irritating that... I got stuck on a sign. I didn't, like, bounce around it or anything. Like, I got stuck on it. That was some Billy Back bullshit right there. Okay, so now... Let's, get campfire. Then we can fast travel to Seth. I think. Let's go ahead and do Seth's mission first, or the treasure, I guess. Cause like he's got some kind of treasure map or something dumb. I mean, he's a drunk, so it's not like we can really. Well, he's a grave robber, and he's kind of crazy. Hoot's Chapel. A gentle drive with friends.
Seth.
Hey, John. Hey, partner.
You what you need? Ready to help me?
Not quite. Not quite ready. You see, I wasted a bunch of time looking for that last bit of map. And I got to thinking, Moses was a liar. And I imagined myself doing all kinds of unpleasant things to his corpse. And then I realized...
Realized you were sick in the head? That you needed to move on with your own limited time on Earth?
No, partner. I realized Moses were no liar. The issue was Aiden O'Leary, who said he had the body. Aiden died in that flu epidemic, and the bodies weren't even buried yet.
Got the body sitting in the back of that wagon behind you?
Yes, sir.
You're not even going to wait until they're buried before you...
Well, they don't care, do you, boys? Honest folk off to a better place. Apart from that Aiden O'Leary fella, I never liked him. They say he lay with his sister. I don't like women, partner.
Okay.
I don't. Not since Mammy died.
Seth, what are you gonna do with those bodies?
I'm going to take him back to a nice, quiet spot and look for the map. I needs the map, partner. I needs it.
Okay, Gollum.
Let's go. We ain't the only ones with an interest in
this. Should we go Gollum or Smeagol? Which one fits?
I know a secluded spot where we can search these sleeping beauties.
Oh, there's one of the two for him. Oh, whoops.
Keep to the left. We don't want to roll through town with these bodies.
Oh, shit.
Come on, don't be shy.
What did you say?
I didn't say nothing.
Are you talking to the bodies?
To so what if I am? I feel less alone with them than in a crowd of people. The way I see it, they lost their souls, just like me.
You're truly a sick man, Seth.
You remind me of why I hate people. For a man who kills so much, you sure seem to have a problem with the dead. I've killed everyone in the end. They ain't so different from you and me.
Aside from them being dead and rotting, I guess they ain't. All right, Seth. Calm down. You talk to the corpses and I'll drive the wagon.
They're coming after us! Get us out of here!
God damn it. Who's they?
Can, partner. I'll search these bodies as we go!
Who the fuck is they? Okay, there's one dead, two dead. I really didn't save that one.
Oh, look here! I found me a few bullets!
Oh, what the how'd that happen?
All done with this one!
Oh, he just tosses the body out of the bag.
Hey,
alright.
A little ripe. Bet he's got something on him.
A little ripe, okay.
Just going on a little trip.
Oh my god, who. Okay, that's why he got set ablaze, because, okay.
Sorry, there ain't time for burial, partner.
Here goes another body.
Left at this turn. Will you be my friends?
Seth, no.
Yeah! This feller had a few bucks on. Make a left!
Oh my god. Okay, since I don't have any more of the slow time ability, I gotta do this the hard way, I feel.
See? We're one big happy
thing. Oh my god!
Yes!
No!
I got the map, mister! I got it! I got it!
Oh my god! How the fuck did I fuck that up? We were done! And I fucked it up. Did we hit like a checkpoint or something? I think we did. Maybe? No.
Oh my! It's them damn treasure hunters! Try not to run them, partner!
Them corpses is ours! Stop that wagon now or you'll be joining them!
I'm gonna look for the map back here! You try to shake those damn rednecks!
Where you want me to get
them damn rednecks!
Horses, damn it!
Try to!
Somebody needs a new cologne!
You can also, like, I guess, like, auto-target the like, enemies.
I guess this is goodbye.
I just, like, I don't understand why he just tosses them out the back.
Oh, you naughty little boy.
Okay. Okay, Seth, please stop. Please, it's getting weird.
No need for money where you're going, friend.
At least it's not the same exact dialogue.
It's been a pleasure meeting. You're stiff. Oh, relax. I just want a little whoopsie. Go left here, partner. This will all be over soon. Oh, my.
Yeah, this game kind of gets a little boring when you can abuse that auto lock system.
Be seeing you very soon. Go left up here. Where's my man? Come on.
Yeah, I hope I don't fuck it up this time.
Christ alive! It's the map! I found the map!
Let's not try to do what I did last time.
Looks like a treasure in tumbleweed! That's where I was headed! It's fate. Keep going!
Oh god, about drove off the fucking cliff.
Hey, you hands, fella.
This dude just keeps saying weird shit. Why do we gotta go to Tumbleweed? Is that where it's at? No! That could have been bad.
Finally! Months of searching! I'm gonna be wreaked beyond my wildest dreams!
I doubt that.
Thanks, mister. I reckon I'll sit here a while trying to figure this out. I'm gonna be rich!
When you're done with that, get over to Fort Mercer. I need you inside that place.
After I find my treasure, mister!
You do that, Seth, you fucked up individual. Really, another Seth mission? We'd be done with him. Let the dead bury their dead.
Oh, it's like that, is it? Huh? Not talking to Seth today? Oh, the old silent treatment. Oh, whoa.
The fuck?
Hey, Seth. Seth, come back here.
Oh, hey, partner. I was just looking for you.
Looking for me? What? Over there?
How you doing?
I'm good.
Well, see you later, partner.
Where you going, partner?
Nowhere.
Okay. Nowhere wouldn't happen to be where that thing you're looking for is kept, would it?
No, sir. No, sir.
Come on, partner.
Okay, I was just fooling. Partner, you know, the thought of that treasure does funny things to me. According to the map, it's somewhere in that big abandoned house.
Okay, that one, all the way over there. So imagine, like, at... Okay, never mind.
Look, I figure they must be with you.
Son of a bitch!
Did I just really shoot the gun out of his hand? Come on, poke your head out.
Think you can just walk in here?
I'm almost out of rifle ammo. This isn't good. What's wrong with his face? That wasn't normal. Come on, just fucking target him. I don't care. It kills him quick. Okay. Finally.
Please, you gotta find it.
They're not gonna find it. Chill.
Let's check the back.
It's an old abandoned house. Just kick the shit down. Not like anybody's gonna be mad or anything.
We're in luck.
No, I heard one of them. Okay, well, okay, there we go.
I'm gonna lose my temper, mister. I can see you.
It's mine! I found it!
Jesus.
What that meant to me?
That was kind of loud in my ear. That's why I said that. Okay, ran all the way around for no reason.
This can't be happening. Kill them all, mister!
Oh, shit.
Come on! There's only one of them!
No, you're wrong. There's two of us. Oh, he gave up. Sweet. He gave up. That's kind of cool. Oh, he's running. I'm going to let him just go. He quit. He said, fuck this. I'm out. Okay, apparently that's it.
Get over here.
That's it.
Finally, I see the light at the end of this very long, long tunnel. Seth's gonna be rich after all these years. Woo-hoo-hoo! It's silk sheets and Parisian whores from now on, mister.
Empty.
The goddamn hell is this? A glass eye?
I'm sure whoever that belonged to treasured it very much.
Aww.
Stupid liars. Those stupid chicken shit maps. Making a damn fool of me. A glass eye! It's a glass eye!
Stop with the tears and help me with Williamson's gang. And you can come up with another excuse to go exhume one of your old friends.
Hunting dead man's treasure ain't done me no favors. Sure. Sure. I'm ready for the living. I'll see you and Mr. West Dickens over at Fort Mercer when you gentlemen is ready.
Okay, all we got now is Irish to take care of. I love taking fall damage. Okay, yeah, now the door's unlocked. Great. Okay, where is the... It's all the way over an armadillo. Damn. Let me run out of here and not die. Okay, I didn't die. He just hurt himself. Get up. I would have been pissed if I just died there, but anyway. Go out here and we'll fast travel. And then we'll go to Armadillo and then... meet up with the Irish, I guess, and see what he's all about. I'm waiting for these train robbing scenes I keep seeing. I'm wondering, I can't remember if that like actually happens in the game or not, or if it's just one of those freeform things you can do. I like a game where I can like, I would like one where I could board a train, crank up the speed to the max, and just watch it like, you know, just crash. That's what I'm waiting on. Frenchman, a Welshman, and an Irishman walk into a bar.
Yes, boyo. You messed up properly this time, didn't you? You little paddy bastard. You thieving McCunt.
You got it all wrong, Welsh. All wrong. It was French, I promise. He said he was going to rip you off. Now he's ripping me off.
Yeah, keep on talking there, Irish. In about 15 more seconds, your whole world's gonna turn black.
What's up, boys?
Fuck off, boyo. This don't concern you.
When a man with a sing-song voice tells me to fuck off, it always concerns me, boyo.
Look here. This Paddy bastard stole our guns. Tried to steal our horses. Law's clear on the matter.
I never stole nothing, sir. Never did. Not in all my life. That French cunt is playing with the Welshman's tiny and ineffective mind.
Hush your mind.
Anyway, you all got horses now. No one needs to die. Leave him be.
Who do you think you are, boyo? The bloody cavalry?
Your voice is really starting to get on my nerves, boyo.
And you're getting on my nerves.
Yeah.
Don't bring a knife to a gunfight.
Ain't nobody speak to me like that.
I knew I could shoot. And Mr. Nigel West Dickens said you'd help me locate a machine gun.
What the fuck?
And since I just saved your life.
I can't thank you enough for taking care of those two degenerates. Untrustworthy. Poor in personal hygiene, lacking in the finer qualities of a gentleman.
What about the gun?
It'd be my pleasure. She's magnificent government issue. It'll be a bit of a ride, but we'll get there soon enough. Follow me, fella.
It'll be a bit of a ride. Okay, that tells me it's going to be really far away.
Let's get this over with. The saloon's calling me. This is turning into a hell of a day.
I still love how I can hold a button and like I match the speed of every
What's
horse.
Your name, friend?
That way I don't
John.
Have to try to match
John
its speed.
Marston.
Choke of luck, you came along, fella. I thought I'd drunk me last breakfast there for a second.
Who were those fine specimens of humanity?
They was me only friends in the world. And boy, am I glad to see them bastards dead. We all met on the boat over a few years back, we did. Thick as thieves ever since, and that's right there was the problem.
Is it normal for friends in Europe to drown each other?
Never trust a Welshman, my pa always told me. And he got his throat slit, so he should know.
Oh my God.
He was stealing an acorn from a blind sow, and then kick her for squealing. And as for that French bastard...
He didn't sound very French.
Not far now. The thieving bastards are holed up at the cabin by the lake. Can't wait to see the look on their faces when we blast in there. They'll be more surprised than a slut dog with their first porcupine.
What the fuck?
You're lying to me.
Listen, fella, I didn't ask for your help back there. I don't owe you nothing.
I'll decide what you do and don't owe me.
I've had enough of your overly aggressive manner, fella. You don't know who you're dealing with here.
Irish, I've met enough men like you to last me a lifetime.
He literally just saved your life and you're going to be an ass.
You can make quick work of those fellas if they give you trouble. The gun's stored just inside that shack.
What about you helping me out?
I'll cover you from the ridge. I'm better from long range. It'll be a piece of cake, fella. Trust me.
Fella.
Welcome here, mister. Move along.
Okay, so they do see me. Never mind. I was going to take it easy. Okay, well, that was pretty easy. Okay, he kind of scared me a little bit.
It's not here. That lion sack of shit.
Oh, really? That's it? That's the mission?
Just a little something for my troubles.
And now I guess we gotta go find Irish. This time we'll ride to him. We'll just ride to him just for the hell of it. It's like fast traveling kind of gets old a little bit. Yeah, Benedict Point.
Come on.
So what, did he take us to the wrong place and just fuck off? Is that what he did? I guess that's what he did.
You! There's some errant wrongdoers down the way seem to have eluded us. Round them up or shoot them down.
Come on. This ain't looking so fine for you. You having fun, mister?
Hey, let me carry him.
Heavy one, ain't you?
Okay, let's see if I can get this one over here to this guy. And we'll go after the other one. Okay, drop the vic. Thank you. God damn it. Why does everything take us a good second?
Let's go!
No. I don't want to shoot him. Got the goddamn lasso. Okay. I guess this increases my fame somehow. It probably would increase the fame either way, but if I killed them, it probably would have given me a lesser amount.
Come on.
How does he stay on the back of that? I'd like to know. Okay, that was weird.
You take him from here.
You'll get along fine here, son. Now get gone.
Anything to help, partner.
Oh shit, $46. Now that's gangsta. Okay, there's no way we can actually go up that cliff. Get 200 honor. which I really don't give a shit about. Like, I know you can be, like, you can act as an outlaw in this game. Like, to me, that's not very interesting. Are we by Fort Mercer? I think we are.
Let's go.
Maybe, I don't even fucking know. It all looks the same to me. Yeah, we should have fast traveled, but oh well. Because not much goes on the road.
Let's go.
Oh my god, come on. Yeah, I definitely should have fast traveled. This kind of just blows. Look at this open world filled with nothing.
Yeah.
At least it's got like some set pieces here and there. Like, at least it's like not like the Assassin's Creed series where there's like flags on every fucking corner of a block or something. Oh hey, we're back here. Okay, get out of the thank you. Okay. Man is born unto trouble. Oh, is this the train robbing scene, I guess?
I see you. Get away from me.
Right here. Where's that machine gun, Irish?
Oh, Mr. Marston. I found you one.
Found us one, Irish. We're in this together. You, me, and an assault on Fort Mercer. I'm the guy that saved you from getting killed back there, and who you owe your life to, remember?
Not really. Happens to me all the time.
You don't want it to happen to you again, do you, Irish?
No, friend. I wants to buy you a drink. I wants to tell you how much you means to me, how special you is.
And I want to tell you that if you don't produce a Gatling gun within the hour, you'll wish you'd been killed back there.
It's the whiskey, sir. It gives me the memory of a newborn babe, as innocent as can be.
And it makes me violently angry. Shall we go look for that gun, sir?
Makes me violently angry. Yes.
Let's do that.
Not a feller to give up easily, are you?
Nope. This is just going mosey on over here. It's not like, you know, we're trying to go or anything.
Gia!
Now, please turn. Thank Come you. On. Turn around. Go.
Stay with me, or I'm heading back to Benedict Point to finish me little bottle.
Oh, shut your mouth.
I love me faithless Flora, the lily of the west.
You're not gonna pass out on me, are you, Irish?
Me? No, I'm right as rain. Or at least somewhere stuck between fair and medley.
Well, you're gonna be stuck somewhere between dying and dead if you try to cross me again.
It weren't like that at all, feller. Me intentions were pure. I swear it on me poor mother's life. I just gets a tad confused from time to time. Honest mistake.
Yeah,
if there's any
I'm
more
sure.
confusion, I'll finish what your friends in Armadillo started.
Jesus, you're an impatient bastard, aren't you?
Where's the gun, Irish?
I hear some miners been blabbing about a machine gun they found. Apparently, they got it stashed up at Gaptooth Breach.
What do miners want with a machine gun?
Shoot it at somebody, I suppose. Or sell it. I don't know. Never been down a mine in all my life.
Sounds real fishy to me, Irish. I've just about had it with you and your games. You and Wes Dickens are so crooked, you can swallow nails and spit out corkscrews.
Damn.
Not far now, Johnny. We should go around the side of Gaptooth so the miners don't see us coming.
I still don't know what miners would want with a machine gun.
Miners are always fighty bastards. Spend too long without daylight and doxies, and it starts playing with your mind.
I never heard so much shit come out of one mouth.
Wow. I'm
only telling you what I heard. Oh, and we'll need a wagon or something to get it out of there. That gun's heavier than sin.
So how was I supposed to move it by myself last time? You two-faced little bastard.
I don't know how to turn notifications off. Whoa. On the Xbox 360 emulator. Fire me for like the Xbox One. So, I have no idea who that is. That's why I try to usually stream, like, late. That way that shit doesn't happen, but I will.
The entrance is plain to see, and there's a shaft them bastards use to haul out heavy ore. You, can use that lift to get you and the gun to the surface. I do it all myself, but the mines play havoc with me sinuses. I'll find us a fine place to hide these horses, and then return with a borrowed flat wagon.
I'll meet you at the mouth of the mine shaft. And Irish, I strongly advise you don't run off this time.
You must be lost, cowboy. This is private property. Kill them!
Private property, my ass.
You know how this is gonna end!
Hey, where you motherfuckers at?
This is getting intense!
How many people are you going to kill, John Marston? I like that gun ricochet sound. Very western-y.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
Yes. Let's not try not to die on our way in here.
Oh, you better run. Stop.
I wonder if you like if there's a hard mode to this game, like I could like get shot by like a random ricochet or something. That'd be nice. Just for the hell of it. I mean, it'd suck if it happened, but it'd still be kind of cool at the same time. Like one of those, like if it shot the explosives or something. Okay, please. Yeah, he's dead. Okay. I guess he just shot something on his own. I'm not sure. Whatever, I'm not questioning it. Okay, there's nothing here. Sure, you don't want to hurt me. Skill. Did that not kill any of them? Are you serious? Oh well. Okay, two on the left. Okay, we got some. There it is. The good old Gatling gun. Government issued. Oh, this is cool. Oh yeah. I like this, this is cool. You know, that was probably the most fun part about a job like this, is pushing the minecart back and forth. I guess we're gonna go down a huge slide in it too. Is that the idea? Do we get to do that? Yay! Whee! Whee! Okay.
I thought I'd be looking at your carps being hauled up this lift. Load up and I'll engage the gears.
Will you now?
I thought I'd be looking at your carps being hauled up this lift. Load up. Oh, there she is. What a beautiful weapon. God's own gun. Ain't that the truth? I got us a borrowed flatbed parked down. Don't let go of her. She's a beast.
Oh god, I'm taking a drink of water and I hear people coming, I think.
You know you're gonna die, right?
Uh-oh, here we go. It's a roller coaster. This was a roller coaster back in the early 90s, way early 19. Oh god, no, please no, please no. Look at this thing go! Oh, that's it!
Nearly there, tiny boy.
That's it? I was hoping for a little bit more, but whatevs. Whatevs.
Let's go!
A short wee ride now, and we'll have this executive peacemaker delivered to Old West Dickens.
God, that's gotta be heavy as fuck. Anybody else see, like, the horse carriage just move?
Just make sure it doesn't fall off on the way.
Okay, what now? You're now someone known around the frontier, cause she's willing to convince officers of the law to turn a blind eye. Okay. That works out for me, I guess. Your map. All the way up here? Really? All the way to Thieves Landing? I think this will be the first time they actually ever visit Thieves Landing. Okay, so let's go over here. Set up a... No. Set up a basic campsite. And we'll, you know, travel all the way to Thieves Landing. Which I think it was like a kind of unique, locale in the game, like from what I remember. I know like there's like a little port and there's some water. You go in the water and you die. Yeah, that's a thing. That is a thing. But man, like the playing this game kind of like makes me want to like wish like makes me wish my great grandmother were still alive. I'd ask her so many questions. At this time in the game, she would be 4 years old. She only died, like, well, it's 8 years ago now. You know? I just wish I was older and I knew. I'd ask her so many fucking questions. Because she talked about, like, how she saw dirt roads turn into pavement and stuff. It was just crazy. On Shecky.
Up, sister. Put them
what
up.
The fuck, dude?
Irish, what are you doing?
Who the hell are you?
Give me that. I'm your old friend Amnesia.
Oh, me.
I've come to tell you, if you ever pretend to forget my name or your debt to me again, I'll make sure you reach heaven before these two ladies. Now get down there.
Oh, Mr. Marston. How are you?
Ashamed. Ashamed to know you. What the hell's wrong with you, robbing these gentlewomen and ladies of the Lord?
I thought they was doxies.
Ladies, I'm sorry about this man. He's unfortunately lost his mind to the demon drink. At least I hope he has, and he wasn't this stupid all along. So, please excuse us. Now, Irish, that Gatling gun doesn't work. I find that rather upsetting, don't you?
Oh, heartbreaking. Which is why I was just coming to see you when the drink got the better of me. Come on. I know where we can find it.
I saw, like, a haircutting place. I want to kind of visit that, see, like, if I can actually give John Marston other cuts. Or never mind. How about no?
I'm a married man.
Aw.
What you looking at? What you looking at? Huh?
I can't see a man walk around with such a dry pecker. Can I help?
What?
My fridge's in fine working order.
If you guys heard what that dude said, I used to work with a guy that used to talk just like that.
Got me head spinning like a top. Can't be good for a fella.
Shut up, you lazy drunk. Before I stop your head spinning with a bullet.
I resent that, Johnny. I've been working like a beaver on your behalf.
You've been working like a weasel on my behalf. Bushwhacking defenseless ladies of the cloth? You must have been raised on sour milk, Irish.
What are you talking about? I'm a good Catholic boy.
You're a booze-blind coward.
And you're a hypocrite, Marston. You've robbed just as many innocent folks as me.
I tried to only rob those who had more than they deserved.
Christ, the church has more money than anybody.
Yeah.
Where are we going, Irish?
Coming from a former
just
Catholic?
Just to the warehouse here in Thieves Landing. I'm telling you, Johnny boy, it's all set up. We're meeting this pal of mine at the back door of the office. Hobble-tongued feller by the name of Shaky.
Shaky?
And he's got the ammunition we need?
Jesus, stop fretting, will you? I knows about guns front, back, and sideways.
You're gonna be real familiar with mine if things keep on this way.
You said that to Mr. West Dickens, you did nothing, Marston. I don't want to hear it.
This is it. Come on, Smiler.
Smiler? Really? Okay. Like, some of these names aren't, like... I guess that's how they talked in the back, I guess. Not really sure.
Well, I'll be buggered. This door was supposed to be unlocked.
Oh, yeah. Well, we'll go around the back. Shaky's probably waiting for us there.
Shaky's probably got an ambush. Shaky's most definitely got an ambush waiting on us.
I'm starting to think you're soft on me, Johnny boy. Can't even sneeze these days without you being there to catch the drift.
This is your last chance, you good-for-nothing shyster. You've already wasted too much of my time.
He's trying to get his family back through this entire endeavor. Yeah. I think there's like three or four bad guy or people of John Marston's former gang that we got to go after. I think that's what...
Keep your
eyes the game
open.
Is.
Shaky's all right, but I don't trust the gang of fools he runs with.
The first one was, of course, Mr. Bill Williamson.
Shaky's made the arrangements, and he'll...
Hey, Shaky, who are you working with?
I don't know. Oh, shite. Sounds like Shaky's only gone and got himself found out.
All right. Now all we have to do is find out who you work with. You hear me? Shaky? You wretched fucking son of a whore. Suck my again!
Oh! Labor relations don't sound like they're
what
exactly...
cowards.
At an all-time high. You sneak in and get poor Shaky loose. I'll go get the wagon. Good luck, Marston. He's a good man, that Shaky.
Again!
I'll be waiting out by the front gate with the wagon. Good luck.
Can I, okay, never mind. Do I really have to sneak? Oh, I guess I do. Okay, I'll have the knife equipped just in case. I gotta be quiet about rescuing him, really? Fucking idiot. Okay, can't go this way. Is there anybody like I gotta be on the lookout for? No? Okay. Doesn't see me. Walk back. Surely he can't see me. Okay, they don't know I'm here.
That worked.
Okay, that was pretty easy. I didn't even really have to go slow.
Please, please, mister. Thank you for your kindness, mister. I thought I was dead, man.
My kindness is only as good as the bullets you can fetch up for me and your friend Irish. Let me down, and you'll be a dead man.
This is gonna be one hell of a fight.
He didn't have a stutter a minute ago. What the hell?
All right, let's get out of here while we got the chance.
Okay, I can't really.
Quit laughing at me.
Here's the last one. Come on out. You wanted a fight, you got one.
Open the door. I got you covered.
What fucking door? What are you talking to? This one? Okay.
Look out. More of them bastards.
How do you not have a stutter there? Oh, that's why they call him Shaky, because he has a stuttering problem. I get it. What? Okay. I wasn't ready for that. I'm sorry, Shaky just looking like a normal bandit. There's one more over here somewhere.
Even this up a bit. You fellas should have stayed at home.
Okay.
Now we're even.
Half even, Shaky. You still owe me for them morphine pills to calm your nerves.
You'll get your half. More, you dirty fucking snake.
All right, gentlemen. Let's go.
Fucking fuck.
Oh, my virgin ears. All right, hop on. I'll get us out of here. Come on, time we was making tracks. Did you have fun in there, you and Shaky?
I killed a lot of men with this damn machine gun of yours.
I'm sorry I missed all the dramas.
You always miss all the drama. There must be cobwebs growing on that holster of yours.
Oh, shit.
Someone's gotta drive the wagon, don't they? Teamwork, Johnny boy. That's my game, not just a glory like you.
Talking shit. Oh, fuck. Come on. Damn, it takes him forever to actually reload the, or like, rechamber a shell. or rather around. Every time I say shell, I think of this one old anime I used to watch, like when I was a kid. Like, I didn't even really like watch it as a series or anything, but I'd really like to own it on DVD. It's called Outlaw Star. I don't think I think they probably finished it. Or something, but like I just don't remember it. Like, I remember a little bit of it.
I don't like this bastard. My heart's beating like a bloody drum.
Just drive, Irish. You're acting like a schoolgirl.
Come on, we got this. Chill.
I'm telling you, Irish, that machine gun had better work after all this.
Yep.
Don't you worry. You won't find a finer piece of artillery west of Dublin. There's one on the bridge up ahead.
Okay, I like how he like his model stood up off the horse. No, not really.
Cold blooded killer, Irish.
Here come my dead bastards.
Love it. That's such an abuse of power.
Anytime you want to shoot somebody, Irish.
I'm driving the bloody wagon, aren't I? Most fellas only got two hands. Choice is somebody wants that ammunition real bad.
Yeah, I'd say so. They probably want the gun, too.
Well, I think you're ready for part, Mercer. You got enough ammunition here to take down a small country, fella.
I'm gonna need it. Bill Williamson's got himself an army.
So I guess this is where we part ways, Johnny Marston.
Or maybe not, friend. You're gonna be right alongside me when I take on that fort. After all you put me through, it's time you pull the damn trigger for once.
Where the fuck are we? Is this Armadillo?
Show me what a big, bad killer you really are.
Yes, of course.
Oh, we're at the McFarlane Ranch.
Don't
okay.
Worry, you can count on me. I just hope I don't steal all your glory. Wouldn't
hey,
be
Bonnie.
Right or proper?
How you doing, Bonnie? You're in there somewhere, I'm sure.
Hell of a team, me and you. We should consider making this a more permanent partnership.
No.
I think I've about had my fill of liars in this life, partner.
Impressive, Marston. We'll have Wes Dickens's wagon rigged and ready to go soon enough.
Okay, I'm seriously going to go back to, where the hell ever? I can't remember the name of it. Thieves Landing? And we're gonna, I guess we're gonna go to, fast travel? Yeah. You know, I'm gonna ride outside of the ranch a little bit. Because I really want to go back to Thieves Landing. Okay, this should be far enough. Cause like I saw like the scissors and then like maybe like I just want to see like what haircuts are available, you know, like I just don't know what to do. Like I just want to see like what other customization options are there.
Sorry, mister.
Don't get too close now.
Let's go. Okay. I could have sworn there was a place.
Slow down.
I think it was down here actually. There's no way I was hallucinating. I think I know I saw something. Don't tell me I was hallucinating.
You son of a bitch! Help! Someone! This place is being crazy. Suppose not all men are bad. I won't forget what you did here.
A man's pride can make him do crazy things.
What? He was gonna hurt her. I killed the dude. I heard screaming and I acted. Okay, honor plus 50, okay. Okay, yay, we bought a new house, yay. Okay, that's a lot of my money gone. Okay, what'd I get out of there? Okay, revolver ammo. Change. I'm not doing the gentleman's attire. I'll probably end up like Googling all the, fucking outfits just to see what they look like, because some of them look really good, except, like, there's no except, like, at the end of the game, there's, like, something that kind of sucks. Like, I won't spoil it. I mean, I don't like it, but some people like it, I'm sure. But I don't know. We'll see. But I like, you see his outfit now? And then, like, at the end of the game, there are very slight changes to it, and it's just enough to, like, satisfy you, you know? I guess it's daytime. It all looks the same to me. Okay, like, I saw the gun shop, and I thought maybe it was, like, a hair salon or something, but I guess I was wrong. Elegant suit entry.
Take it for a short trigger, man, sir. Something special you're looking for.
Ooh.
Very well.
Bondelier.
Every barkeep around here thinks that we can't taste the water he mixes with the whiskey.
Buffalo rifle. Okay. That's another thing I like. You can buy those things, and you get they actually get added to your character. You know. Like, I mean, like, that's, like, you know, an RPG, like, let's just point lines here. How far do I gotta go? Because, like, I can talk for a minute, I feel. Okay, we kinda got a ways away. Okay, so, I think I talked about this during the Fable streams. You know, I might as well go ahead and talk about it again. So, one thing I really like about some games, you kind of see it here and there, like, with games that have, like, a pre-built, like, protagonist and the way they look and all that. You know, you have that. Like, say, John Marston, Lara Croft. I can't think of any others right now. But, like, at the beginning, they have this certain look. They have these certain clothes. They, you know, they're going to wear the same thing through the entire adventure. Okay, I'm not worried about him. Anyway, they looked a certain way through the entire game. But, like, say, Lara Croft, which I think was the best instance of it in recent memory, in the Tomb Raider reboot, was that, like, over the course of the game, her outfit would slightly change just little by little. And that's something I always enjoy in games. Now, the same cannot be said for, like, games such as Skyrim or Fallout. Because you don't have this base look to you that, you know, you get familiar with and slowly changes. Like, Fallout and Skyrim, you just, like, Elder Scrolls, rather. You know, you just change at the blink of an eye. Or, in the case of Fable, you don't really have, like in Fable 2, when you go through the entire memory sequence at the end. Which is my favorite part of the game, which is, like, what's really cool about it. You get to see, like, what you look like throughout the entire game. But, you know, you don't really have that in, you know, Elder Scrolls or Fallout. You don't really get to see it. I mean, I wish, like, they could have done something like that in Fallout. But, you know, there's nothing really... Is that the, yeah, that's a stranger again. Fuck him. So it did reset. I'm not really... Whoa! Oh, yay, sweet. Okay, so that does outfits. God, look at that lake out there. But anyway, that's just one thing that's always, like, kind of bothered me. Not bothered me, I just kind of wish there was more of, you know? Just, like... If you have a character that's going to have the static look to them, have it change over time. You know, Grand Theft Auto can't do it either because you can customize your character's look to a point. You know, just stuff like that. Oh, man.
Let's go.
I got the yawns. But that's just, like, something that, like, I really kind of want to see more of. It's just me, though. And what else was I going to talk about? I can't remember. I don't know. But, I guess Rockstar's supposed to make another Rage. Like, also, I didn't say this earlier because I just remembered. Earlier when I was talking about the Red Dead Revolver series going to... Or not Red Dead Revolver. Red Dead... Let me restart. When I talked about Red Dead Revolver being put on the PlayStation Store, I forgot to mention that Red Dead is a permanent series. From, you know, that's what Rockstar said. It's a permanent series. So that means we're just going to be seeing iterations of it. So that's going to be fucking awesome. Because, I mean, it's like Red Dead Redemption is probably one of the most iconic games in the world because it's based in the West and it's good. You have Gun, you have Call of Juarez, which, I mean, I heard those games are good, which I really haven't played them. But yeah. I mean, I played them a little bit, but not enough to actually, like, generate an opinion, you know what I mean? Just enough to kind of try it out. Dogs, you don't want me to fucking... You don't want me to... Okay, there. They're kind of fucking off a little bit. I'm just trying to get to Fort Mercer. That's all I'm trying to do. Okay, here we go. This is like the first big thing of the game. Like, I think there's only like three or four. I think this like officially marks like 25%, like once we beat the game. Actually, is there a way to... Oh, wait, no, that was at the save thing. Never mind. I like the hell they put like little paths around. They actually kind of look somewhat natural. Which, if you come to where I live, West Virginia, it's littered with those if you walk up in the hills and stuff. The assault on Fort Mercer. Reminds me of a old radio show guy I used to listen to, Roy D. Mercer. Funniest motherfucker in the world. If you ever, like, if you ever get a chance, look up his stuff.
John?
Marshall?
Gentlemen!
Uh-huh. Where's Seth?
It's time. We must go.
Why? What's happening?
Seth has managed to get himself inside. But we can't leave it too long, or they will soon realize how very curious he is and remove him from the premises. Or slit his throat and watch him bleed to death. But for a minute, he will delight and amuse them. That's when he'll get us inside.
Okay.
Marshals of the law, when the shooting starts, take that as your cue to start awarding each other medals.
Huh?
I mean, take that as a cue to get inside and clean up the mess.
Oh. All I care about is Williamson. It is vital we stop him.
Agreed. That man is a stone-cold killer.
Williamson's a proud fool. The question is which will win out between his pride and his instinct for survival.
Dude, that's a good shot.
Ensconce yourself in the back of my wagon,
John, Ensconce.
So that we can make our grand entrance.
Never really heard that term, ensconce.
Come on.
Let's go!
All right, good. Now just stay put till I tell you otherwise. That scoundrel Seth had better not let us down. Once we're inside and I lulled our adversaries into a false sense of security with some beguiling sales patter, I will give you the signal.
What signal?
The moment you hear a sharp rap on the side of the wagon, rise like the phoenix and start shooting like you've never shot before. This is it, my dear boy. A moment of truth. Me and you, John. One last time into the breach. This is going to have to be the performance of my life. I hope my nerves don't get the better of me. I'll be honest with you, John. I'm a little jittery. John? John?
It reeks of miracles back here.
Oh, my God.
Thank God. I'll be ready with that machine gun, my dear boy. I'll be a sitting duck in there.
Hey there! Come on in! Come on
Welcome to my humble abode. Come on.
Greetings, my good men. What would you say if I said immortality was at hand? What would you say if I told you I could teach you to fly? What would you say if I told you I could turn a man into a beautiful woman? Impossible, yes, once, but no more. Gentlemen, I bring you wisdom from the East. I have here in this wagon some of the finest goods, the best medicines, and the newest inventions available for you and your families. Exotic trinkets from the far reaches of the earth, elixirs that give vigor and strength. And for you men of physical skill and athletic physique, this miraculous elixir can keep the muscles supple and relax the cords. It loosens the joints and gives a feeling of vigor and freshness to the whole system. Why, some men have reported to me that after drinking it for 1 month, they can chew through steel.
What the hell?
It's a trap!
Uh-oh.
Let's see what you got.
God.
Come on now! Stop
that! You want
more? Yeah, boy! I'm gonna
hold that thing! Come on, die, motherfuckers! There's the last one. I was wondering where he was. That's what you fuckers get for shooting me.
Hurry, John!
Why would you run towards this thing? If I heard this thing on the other side of my fort, I'd be booking it. I'd be going somewhere else. I like how Mr. Dickens is shooting something too. He's not just letting Mr. Marston do all the work. This is kind of loud in my ears. A little bit. Okay, I'm getting hit, and God damn it. Pretty sure I shot at the explosive already, or whatever. Like, I mean, I shot at it, but it didn't go off the first time.
Dang pig, them cocksucking some bitches escaped the other side of the fort.
All right, let's go.
All right, boys, let's finish this. Damn you.
I think my work here is done. Godspeed, gentlemen. I bid you farewell.
That's probably the first time we ever see, the last time we ever see him. Not the first time, I'm an idiot. Was that like an ability in the first game, and did we also play John Marston in the first game? I mean, like, if you guys leave down in the comments below, you know, I could play through Red Dead Revolver.
If you don't stop that, you ain't gonna live.
I mean, like, you know what, I don't know if I will or not. Cause like, I want to, but like, say if they announce Red Dead Redemption 2, or like the next Red Dead, I'll probably will just run through the first. You know? Where the fuck are they? Better not stand next to this TNT. That's actually probably a bad idea. I'll kill you twice. Oh god. Okay, is that it? They all did.
Come on, let's regroup.
Marshall Johnson.
That's the last of them. We still can't find Williamson anywhere.
Hey, it's the snake oil guy.
General Adam, let me in, for goodness sake.
That fool must be hiding.
Men, it is time to start tearing this place apart and find out where he's cowering.
You've got a sense of urgency here, please.
Open the gate. It's the snake oil guy.
What Get the goddamn gate open and lock it behind him.
Oh, we've got company, gentlemen. These scoundrels have got reinforcements riding this way.
Oh, my good Lord above. There must be 100 of them.
Bullshit. Bullshit. I'm willing to bet that he just can't count. That's not 100. I mean, that's a couple, but not 100. Oh, okay. Another... Yeah, there he is. I was wondering where he was. Goddamn. Oh, they have one too. Okay. I was wondering for a second. Okay. I wonder if John's arm is tired yet from winding that thing. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot the horses, fuck it. Like, back then, I don't think they gave a fuck about the horses. You know, like, if whether or not they died. Yay!
Bill ain't here. We looked everywhere.
Hold on! Oh, darn, I missed it.
Mr. God.
Marshall, we got a live one. He says, Bill's already run off to Mexico yesterday morning.
You'll never get him.
Javier Escuela. He's gone to see Javier Escuela. That should make things interesting. Where in Mexico?
How should I know?
Oh!
Where in Mexico, you little shit?
Someplace near Chuparosa, I think he said. That's bandit country.
Chupa feckin' Rosa. Well, I'll take you there, John. I'm real popular down there. You just meet me at the ferry. I've got lots of friends down south.
I'll see you at the ferry, Irish.
I'll just get me things.
I'm sorry about this, John. I guess you'll be heading to Mexico.
So it would seem. How is it down there?
Wonderful. A sweet, peace-loving people with the love of social justice. May you always find coin in your pocket. It's been a pleasure spending time with you, boy.
You too, Mr. Wes Dickens. Marshall?
All right, boys. That's enough.
Well, awesome. Okay, well. Oh, that's a gun. I thought it was like a lizard or something. I mean, it looked like a fucked up lizard. Okay, there's a lot of dead bodies out here. I wasn't really expecting that. Thought they'd all be like, thought they would all be like dumped, you know, like from the RAM and stuff, like, you know, just deleted. Okay, well, so I know the next part, like, I remember it because I died a lot of times playing it my first time around. I know where, well, never mind, wait, I think that's the, like, here is the Mercer, or not the Mercer, the fucking Marston Farm, I think. I think it's right here, and, like, you can actually go there, I think. I'm not sure, though, but you know what, I am kind of done for the day, guys. I got work tomorrow and stuff, but it was fun. That's one of the, yeah, this is a great game. If you got an Xbox One or 360, buy this game, it is worth every cent. You know, it is worth it. But anyway, that is going to be Well, actually, you know what? We can probably just ride over to Armadillo real quick. It's not going to take any time. Okay, I guess I was wrong. There is no, like, hair place. I thought there was. That's kind of what threw me off. I can do a lot of, like, the side missions and stuff, but I'm not going to because I know what, some, like, a good amount of them are, and they all kind of, like, they're not... They don't suck. They're just not the best. Oh, can I not jump this? Is this all clear? Yeah, it's all clear. Yay! Come on, jump off the cliff. Okay, he won't go towards the cliff. Okay, show the stagecoach being attacked. I mean, oh, okay. Well, here I can deal with that. That's a quick one. A lot of shots on fucking useless people. Don't want to shoot the innocents either.
What a bunch of women! Let's go.
Ooh, plus 400 honor from that, sweet. Kind of a good thing.
Let's go.
I keep seeing plants I can pick, but I'd rather not. I thought I heard another horse.
Let's go.
Yeah, like there's wildlife and everything in this game you can hunt. Which we're kind of like 25% of the way through the game, I think. Like story-wise, anyway. You know how games are. Like you're not like actual percentage is counted as like side missions and stuff. Which I don't like when games count that. I prefer when you just count story.
How are you, mister?
What's some rabbits? Jewish made in this establishment, sir. There we go. There's the racism I was looking for. There it is. Okay. These are, I guess, horses. Yeah, these are horses. Okay, so what is the point of a rabbit's foot?
A fine choice.
Okay. Okay, I got a rabbit's foot now. What does it do?
That's what I want.
What does a rabbit's foot do?
All the best.
It does something, I guess. That's kind of like, I mean, I can appreciate it. I'd like to actually see it on my body somewhere, but whatever. Okay, let's go up here and save. And then we will be done for today. I'm actually going to Google that, too, along with the outfits.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, wait, can I actually... Oh, you got to be kidding me. Oh, shut up. I got just instantly ragdolled when I bumped into him. Like he didn't try to reach out or anything. Okay, now let's... Hold up. We're gonna see what the lucky rabbit's foot does. We're gonna see what that does really quick, because I'm not sure. Wait, hold on. Do we have the bandolier in our fucking inventory, too? Oh, okay. That's what that does. Okay, pardon. Okay. Alright. Alright, okay. So at least it has, like, an actual description of shit it does. Okay, so let's save. And we'll be done for today, everyone. Yeah, it doesn't tell us what the percentage of the game we are. But anyway, I want to thank everyone for stopping by and watching today. I hope you enjoyed your time here. If you're watching this on YouTube, I hope you enjoyed the stream. And yeah, I'll probably see you next time if you continue to watch and all that stuff. I don't know. I still suck at this, even though I've been doing it for 2 years. Anyway, thank you all and goodbye.